So for bringing in the plaster, I will use an old saw blade that should be good enough. And later I will put the barrel in. I already wrapped the barrel in aluminium foil. That should be way perfect. So let's go. Don't be too shy. We need to work rather fast so we don't be too shy and taking a low amount of plaster, we take a little bit more. Smells terrible. So the barrel is wrapped in aluminium foil. Now we spray it with WD-40 to prevent sticking. So, that's all for now. We'll see. We did some clamps to pull down the barrel and or to push down the barrel into the glue, and yeah, now it's up to waiting. We have to wait until tomorrow morning. And before I forget, I did some work on the side plate, some nice grinding, and it's looking pretty nice for the first try of home cast side plate. That's rather okay, I think. So now it's time to take the barrel out. I did a second round with the glue, and the glue is now completely hardened, and we will see how good it was. Ah, that's looking pretty much better. So you can see we have right now a straight bedding for our barrel, and now we can work down to the center line of the barrel, so the lock will have a perfect centered position. Still a little bit loose on the sides, but that's more related to the cold temperatures, and the wood get a lot of moisture now, so it's not a problem. Overall, it's more or less perfect. Yes. have to check. How is the position for the lock? For this, still a little bit too much material in this area, so eine Rundpfeile. Das ist eine Raspel. Thank you. effect. That's pretty much perfect. So that should fit. So now we have a nice bedding for our barrel. I will pry out all these rests of aluminium and then it should be perfect. So, oh, shitty. The sun is not nice in some cases. So, now it's better. So here you can see we did a bedding for the barrel with some fiberglass plaster. I needed two rounds to create a bedding that is pretty much okay. I needed two rounds, but now it's good enough for me and it shall stay relatively straight. But due to the fact that the stock stays in the workshop for some days and we have a lot of moisture, now everything is a little bit too big. I need to take it upstairs and let it dry for a while. And then I can do something about the position of the lock plate. So that's all for today. That's the bedding for the barrel. Until next time.